Narrative is action, and so it actually triggers. And when you couple that narrative or that action, that tension that creates action with an emotional effect, you've got that double whammy of you can actually move people to feel a different way, to think a different way, maybe to act a different way.